Although apple cider vinegar has an overpowering acidic taste, you don't have to drink it straight to benefit from its amazing properties. Some of those properties include raw enzymes and the promotion of good bacteria in the digestive tract. In order to avoid the taste, some people will substitute apple cider vinegar for regular vinegar when pickling their favorite, or pair it with olive oil to make a salad dressing with a little kick. However, by simply diluting apple cider vinegar or adding it to tea before bedtime, you can significantly improve several areas of your health. Consider a few ways that ACV helps if you take it before bedtime. 1. Halitosis. You know that awful taste in your mouth that you wake up in the morning? It's probably due to too much bacteria in your mouth. Drinking 1 tablespoon with 8 ounces of water and a slice of lemon before bed will keep that bacteria at bay and let you wake up more refreshed. 2. Lower blood sugar. Some people have difficulty sleeping because of a peak in their blood sugar level at night. It's one of the leading causes of insomnia, and it also impedes the body from burning fat. Apple cider vinegar lowers blood sugar levels because it increases insulin sensitivity. If you aren't already on blood sugar medicine, try taking 2 teaspoons of apple cider vinegar right before bed each evening and see if you don't have a more restful. If you're taking prescription medication for diabetes, please speak with your doctor before using this natural remedy. 3. Hiccups. This nice trick overrides nerves in your throat that are responsible for hiccups. If these nerves have to deal with powerful taste in apple cider vinegar, hiccups become less of an issue. For this, you'll need to drink 1 undiluted teaspoon of apple cider vinegar. 4. Sinus relief. If you've got a stopped up nose because it's pollen season again, don't forget about apple cider vinegar. Rather than reaching for an over-the-counter decongestant, rely on B vitamins to work with the potassium and magnesium in apple cider vinegar to loosen up your sinuses so you can breathe easier. 5. Drop unwanted pounds. More and more people are incorporating apple cider vinegar into their weight loss regimen. However, did you know that not getting a good night's sleep is also associated with being overweight? Researchers now know that apple cider vinegar inhibits the body when it tries to convert starches into calories. Not only that, but it also reduces your appetite. The pectin it contains actually makes you feel more satisfied, so when it comes to go to bed and you're hungry, sip a little apple cider vinegar tea to feel satisfied and sleep better. 6. Reflex remedy. If your stomach is void of the necessary amount of acid, it tends to move around to do the job that the full amount would easily do. When that happens, some of the acid can sneak up the esophagus and burn your throat. Apple cider vinegar helps to replace that stomach acid and balance your intestinal tract. Try a tablespoon with a full glass of water about an hour before lying down. 7. Sore throat. Apple cider vinegar is a powerful antibacterial. Its acidity helps kill bacteria that live in the back of your throat. If you have a sore throat in 30 minutes in the well, take 1 teaspoon of apple cider vinegar. About an hour before bed, drink 1 teaspoon. After 30 minutes, drink another. Finally, drink the third just before bed. 8. Restless legs. If you have restless legs or are often plagued with leg cramps in the middle of the night, it's probably a sign that you're not getting enough potassium in your diet. By adding 2 tablespoons of apple cider vinegar to 8 ounces of water, you can quickly boost your potassium levels and avoid these annoying issues. 9. Upset stomach. Sometimes a simple remedy like apple cider vinegar can settle an upset stomach. Again, by helping restore the pH levels in the digestive tract, you can rid yourself of excess gas and even stomach cramping. Try a warm cup of water with 1 teaspoon of apple cider vinegar to calm an upset stomach. If you like the video, give it a thumbs up and share it with your friends. If you want more recipes and tips, subscribe to the channel.